The Panthers were a perfect 4-0-0 against Montreal last season, but this is clearly a much different Canadiens team. Florida looks to hand the Habs their first loss in 11 home games this season as the Panthers face a tough test to kick off their four-game road trip.
Petrie, checked by Demers. Desharnais again, for Pacioretty again. Pacioretty shoots, and he scores.
Wow. Not a lot can be said about this other than the fact that he uses the man advantage opportunity and to kind of isolate Yandel. Yandel usually is very good at getting the stick up, but you just couldn't really get it to any position where you covered two against one, and Pacioretty took advantage.
Moving out to center. Lead pass Barkov, has Jágr moving in, the drop for Ekblad. His shot deflected on goal. Petrovic with a chance, score! They beat Carey Price. Petrovic has tied it. A rare 5-on-5 goal allowed by Carey Price this season.
Do you see any frustration on the part of the Florida Panthers? No, they just kept coming and you've got to get rebounds. Matter of fact, Carey Price's lowest save percentage is within 15 feet. That means that he's very human and not so great on rebound shots, which that was.
It's Matheson on the move again. Able to get the puck deep. Matheson hit by Patterson. Matheson bounces off, puts it in front, the shot, score! Off the bench came Kyle Rau, and the Panthers have the lead. Rau with goals in back-to-back games.
Matheson had a two-assist game in the last game against the Islanders, his first multi-point game, and look at the work here as he gets that pass through the middle of the legs. What a play. And Rau puts it away, scoring two games in a row. But that's how you get the team to go fast. Keep moving the puck fast.
Desharnais centering pass. Markov deflected wide. Markov tries to get it in front. Blocked away by Marchessault. So now a chance in front. Desharnais scores. Game tied at two.
Watch how Desharnais right here will go to the open spot and there's nobody even close. Now, as a matter of fact, Kisik, you see where he is here. He plays the left D and had to cross all the way over to the right side in an attempt to get to Desharnais, and certainly not in time.
Petrie deflected away by Sevier, and Griffith gives to Malgin. Malgin with some room. Dennis Malgin darting in and shooting, score! He did it again! The 19-year-old scores to give the Panthers the lead!
The way he moves the puck, he uses Petrie, the defenseman, as a screen and releases the puck. And you can see, way before Carey Price was ready. Emulate what the Islanders did in the third period in Florida.
Gallagher moves in, stops, shoots. Paul Luongo, the same rebound, they score. Byron ties the game.
But it's just one that is tough to handle, and take a look. He makes the initial save. The puck gets away from him, and Byron just comes driving in.
In front, taken away by Petrie. Steele, Barkov, in front, shoots between the legs, and Price makes the save. Alexander Barkov. It would have been a spectacular winner. Galchenyuk, dead tired and stickless, goes to the bench. The shot deflected high by Trocheck. Jokinen, Ekblad fires, he broke the stick, but it goes in!
No.
It goes in anyway! Game winner, Aaron Ekblad!
The Panthers pull off the seemingly impossible as they hand the Canadiens their first loss in 11 home games this season. Florida earns the 4-3 overtime win as Aaron Ekblad records his first career overtime game-winning goal. The Panthers have won their last five games against the Habs going back to last season. Florida heads to Toronto to face the Maple Leafs on Thursday.